Got a minute? I'm Pete Skirbunt, Defense Commissary Agency historian, with a minute of history. Summertime holidays, Memorial Day, 4th of July, Labor Day, always prompt the use of patriotic symbols in everything from parades to advertising. One of those symbols has a direct connection to the commissaries. Sam Wilson of Troy, New York, sold beef to the Army Commissary Department during the War of 1812. Government purchasing agents stamped his barrels with the letters U.S. to show they were United States property. Wilson was well known around Troy as Uncle Sam Wilson, so local soldiers joked the initials really stood for Uncle Sam. By 1830, their joke had made Uncle Sam a popular personification of the United States. Political cartoonists depicted a slender, middle-aged gentleman with striped trousers and a star-covered jacket or vest. His best-known portrait is a 1917 recruiting poster in which his hat has stars while his jacket is solid blue. It was painted by James Montgomery Flagg, which is a great name for the painter of Uncle Sam's portrait. Flagg also gave Uncle Sam his own face by serving as his own model, looking at a mirror while painting. Recalling 20 years of DECA and 145 of commissary history, I'm Pete Skirbunt, DECA historian.